Right now, a 14-year-old is in the hospital as Tampa police investigating the shooting that put him there. It happened in Tampa Heights on East Nordica Street next to North Florida Avenue around 11 o'clock last night. Officers are telling us this is not a random shooting. However, they have not shared what led up to it or if they have suspects or anyone in custody.